Tomorrow is chasing new adventures and following them everywhere. Fly Emirates. Hello, tomorrow.
Well, thank you, Ramesh, for that comprehensive update. Now, moving on to other local stories, the Minister of Investment Promotion Lakshman Yapabebadhan says that a system will be introduced to grant approval within 3 months to foreign direct investment flowing into the country. The minister expressed these views at a symposium held in Colombo yesterday.
The closing ceremony of the World Construction Symposium organized by the Sri Lanka Construction Institute was held yesterday in Colombo under the auspices of Minister of Investment Promotion Lakshman Yapabewardhana. The theme of this year's symposium was socio-economic stability in the field of construction. A number of international organizations were also represented at this conference, organized with the support of the University of Moratuwa and the International Council of Building and Construction Research and Innovation.
යටිතල පහසුකම් වලට අපි ආයෝජනය කරපු ප්‍රමාණය රටකට වරොත්තු නොදෙන ප්‍රමාණයක් අපි ආයෝජනය කළා.
Over the past several years, the amount that we have invested in infrastructure development cannot be borne by a country. If we are to reap the benefits of this investment, we must bring in foreign direct investment to the country. With effect from the 1st of July, when you bring in investment to the country, all the necessary approvals will be granted within 3 months. When proper investment applications are made, I must receive a copy of the application, the secretary must receive a copy of the application, and the chairman must receive a copy of the application. Within 3 months, we will look at all the obstacles that are facing these investments. I have set aside dates for monthly progress review meetings with the president. So during these monthly meetings with the president, I will act responsibly to obtain approvals that have not been granted through other channels. The minister also expressed views at this event regarding a controversial investment project that is to be implemented in Colombo. When bringing investment to the country, the obstacles that we face are mostly local. When investment is being brought to this country, even if it is from James Packer, who you all know has made good investment in Australia, if it is a casino, then we cannot take that investment. We expect to have 2.5 million tourists visiting Sri Lanka by 2016. These 2.5 million tourists will not just come here, they must have entertainment. We will not provide a license for a casino along with this, but there will be entertainment.